Okay, so you know what? I'm gonna go back and take a look at this match now. Looks like things are looking bleak for the boy Nock versus Preston. But anyway, looks like we have Jake13's Marth, which on the record is not that great, but it's not that bad. And as we just saw there, yeah, he got some pretty nasty shit on his speech just now. So it's pretty clear why we're on this stage, because Marth has a really easy time outmaneuvering Peach, just in general. And on this stage, there's absolutely nothing that Peach can do to gain any kind of control. Like, Marth is not going to get tempted by any platforms. It's one of those stupid things where, like, the platforms might actually hurt Marth, because Marth's thinking, I gotta use the platforms to move around the Peach. But no, Jake's just going to dash past the fucking Peach. He's going to roll away, shit like that. Then he's going to hit the Peach, get him above him, then just hit him a bunch of times and call it a day. That's the strategy right here, as we could no doubt see. He's not implementing it extremely well, but he's not a Marth main, so I mean, it's about what you'd expect. Oh, jeez, yeah. Pretty nasty. Oh, fuck. Yeah. It does appear that Mr.Whiskerz is DIing these aerial assaults a little bit badly. I'm really just... You know what, this sucks. Set count overlay, dude. I don't know how to do that. Clay's over here on the TV to my right, just playing against Tuesday right now. And he's the one that does all that stream shit. I'm telling you what it is right now. Jake is up one game against Mr.Whiskerz. And this is game two. There you go. That's what commentary exists for. In the meantime, Tuesday versus Nock is looking pretty intense. Definitely just get this edge. Oh! Okay, looks like I'm out of here, guys. Gotta go play a match. See you later.
I'm gonna be the one that gets you.